top story, it's now been almost 4 days since Midland Lee lost high school student Essence Glover. Today, friends and family packed the Martin Luther King Jr. Center in Midland to celebrate who she was and the impact she made in each of their lives. Big 2's Caleb Califano was live in the studio with that very story. Caleb?
That's right, Michael. Laughters, tears, music. Today's service was a time of reflection. And for those who knew Essence, they spoke about her life and how she brought smiles to everyone around her.
If she can make this type of impact being one person, how much more impact can you make?
It was standing room only as more than 100 people gathered at the MLK Center in Midland to honor the life of Essence Glover. This all stems after last Wednesday when Essence passed away after fainting at basketball practice. Since then, the entire community of Midland has been in grieving.
She's just a bubbly girl. You didn't have to know her to know her. She just spoke to everyone and she was very friendly.
She was a beautiful, spirited young lady, full of joy, light, love, and most of all, she loved everyone.
One predominant theme that stuck out during the service was the color yellow and what it meant for Essence.
They said that's her favorite color. Her favorite color. So the best way to honor somebody is to represent something that they loved. And for me, yellow is sunshine, it's bubbly. And they said that's how she really, really was.
As the service went on, more and more people funneled in to show support for Essence's team, family, and the life she lived.
Even in her losing her life has changed so many. You're right, 18 years old. Wow.
Now the Midland community is doing everything to help Essence family during these troubling times. If you would also like to help, you can follow the link on our website, yourbasin.com. Live in the studio, Caleb Califano, Big 2 News.